sound, speed, backward direction, action.
I respond to something you said before. Somebody's the dick, Doctor. Somebody's the dick. Somebody always the dick, Larry.
Somebody's always the dick.
Why do you say that?
Because it's true. Possibly not true. Can't say it. It has applications.
It has applications.
Think it's true?
Well, I don't know. I'm interested in what you think.
I think it has obligations.
Do you think it's a good description generally of what goes on between people?
Generally, that's a general word. And what do you think of the post office generally? Is it a microcosm or is it just the post office?
Want to talk about the post office?
Okay, I'm going to stop you and just hold there. This is fine. Shove some more stuff back in your purse. You've got plenty to do, right?
Yeah.
So one direction that was given last time is that guard against talking and then doing the task, and talking and then doing the task. Because the idea is to have them married to each other.
Mm-hmm.
The other thing is, guard against letting the task completely take over so that you have no point of view about the conversation that you're having. Now, we may do it more than once. I may say start it again, and whatever energy is happening at that time, involve the task in it. I mean, you were here with Jenny's laundry, right?
Yeah.
But right now I feel like it's two people concentrating very hard to do something and say lines. And I don't really get who the people are. Okay, so we're still rolling, so whenever you want. And you can just be doing some tasks. I'd rather see more tasks than fewer words than words and less tasks.
Okay.
You can sometimes respond with the task and then let the words follow.
I respond to something you said before. Somebody's the dick, Doctor. Somebody's the dick. Somebody always the dick, Larry.
Somebody's always the dick.
Why do you say that?
Because it's true. Possibly not true. She can't say it. It has applications.
It has applications.
Do you think it's true?
Well, I don't know. I'm interested in what you think.
I think it has applications.
Do you think it's a...
Take it back to the line, I'm interested in what you think, and whatever's in your hand, give to him.
Okay. I'm interested in what you think.
Do you think it's true?
Well, I'm sorry.
I don't know what the slide is.
It's been a long time.
Okay. Back it up to the beginning of the scene then.
Okay. I respond to something you said before. Somebody's the dick, Doctor. Somebody's the dick. somebody always the dick, Larry?
Somebody's always the dick.
Why do you say that?
Because it's true. Possibly not true. But you can't say it. It has applications.
It has applications.
Do you think it's true?
Well, I'm not sure. I'm interested in what you think.
I think it has applications.
Well, do you think it's a good description generally of what goes on between people?
Generally, that's a general word. What do you think of the post office generally? Is it a microcosm or is it just the post office?
CD, do you know the line? It's okay, don't be sad. Do you know what comes next?
Oh.
Okay, so cue her in again. Okay.
Is it a microcosm or?
We'll use those strings on this line.
Is it a microcosm? Or is it just the post office?
You know what they used to call what we're doing? There was a term for what we're doing.
Keep doing your task.
Jerking off?
They used to call it the talking cure. It was taken to be a remarkable thing, and it is a remarkable thing that a person could come in, they could have an illness, or they could be in distress, and it could be cured just by talking. An illness cured just by talking. The talking cure!
What if the illness is talking too much? Sarah, shut the fuck up, cure!
Well!
I know a couple people could use it.
Who do you know who could use it, Larry?
No names.
Play a song of whatever strings are there.
Zippa the lip.
Now start playing. Tuned or not.
We were going to say something about the post office.
Sure was.
Sing it.
Joke about postal workers. We joke.
Very good.